My name is Seth Catalli. I have the great privilege of serving on the Junior Achievement of Northern California's Board of Directors. My company supports JA because we have a common interest. Together, what we do is we provide STEM education for underserved youth in the Bay Area and Northern California as a whole, which is fantastic because it allows a really well-educated young workforce to come into SAP and other companies with the right kind of background. It's something that we want to invest in as we want to make the world run better and improve people's lives. For me personally, it's a win because I get the great opportunity to teach in the classroom. Teaching in the classroom is awesome. It is a lot of fun. And I've taught first grade through fifth grade several different times, and the programs are great. And you get to bring your own personal kind of flair to it as well. One of the small things that I did is I said, I went around and shook everybody's hand in the classroom, every student, and I said, you know, look me in the eyes and do a firm handshake. And we actually practiced it. And then later when I was back on campus in later years, I'd see those same students, they'd come up to me and they'd shake my hand really firm and they'd give me a big smile and look me in the eyes. And I said, that's awesome, that's fantastic. So it's a win for my company, it's a win for me, and it certainly is a win for the classroom. The educators and the students get exposed to a fantastic proven curriculum around financial literacy and around entrepreneurship and around STEM. These are all things that are gonna be very important skills as you go into the workforce. And traditional education does not provide all of those things. And so Junior Achievement brings that to the classroom. So this is what I call a win-win-win with Junior Achievement.